Well, Michael, great to see you here at the Liberty. You've got some plenty of good memories of being here.
Yeah, I've been to see, you know, matches here over the years. It's been fantastic. When I was, when I was about 12, I used to wear my Swansea City football shirt with pride. I remember going on holidays in Pontins on the Isle of Wight, and people just called me Swansea because I wore my Swansea City shirt. So I've watched matches here over the years, seen the club go up, go down. Their fortunes varied, you know, but it's been brilliant to see the success they've had, and hopefully now they'll manage to stay in the league this year. That would be great. Be great for Swansea, obviously. Be great for Welsh football. Great for the community because of all the work that the club does with the community. So I think one of my best memories is of coming to see the Mannix play here as well. So it's not just the football, is it?
No, indeed. As you mentioned, a seventh season in the Premier League at the moment. We're looking for an eighth. It's been a tricky season so far, but do you think the Swans will stay up and have an eighth year in the Premier League?
Well, I hope so. You know, I know that everyone's behind them here. It'd be great for them to stay up. They've had a fantastic run of games, really, recently, haven't they? And so hopefully that can carry on and it'll see them stay up.
And obviously we're still involved in the FA Cup as well. It'd be fantastic for Swansea fans to have another trip back to Wembley. Mm. Can you see maybe the Swans upsetting everyone this year and potentially winning the FA Cup?
Well, the great thing about the Cup is that anything can happen, isn't it? It has that sort of Cup magic about it. So there's no reason why they shouldn't, you know, if they've been playing brilliantly. As long as their confidence is up and they believe that it can happen, then it can happen. So I hope they can go all the way.
Excellent. As a proud Swansea fan, Michael, we've got a Swansea shirt for you here as well. So let's keep you nice and warm in this current weather.
Yeah. I won't put it on now because it is a little chilly. But thank you very much. That's marvellous. Thank you very much indeed.
Brilliant.
Appreciate it.